Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BUFU Gaming, and today we're back in Banished, and of course this is a series that's gonna be with Red Ketchup's Editor's Choice modpack here, and I did a few videos of this back in July, I think it was, so it's been a while, and I only did like 4 videos of it, and then I kind of got away from it and got distracted by other things, but I've been wanting to get back to it, and I thought it was better to start a new game because it's been updated since then. So there's a lot of little changes and new additions and things like that. But do just consider this as me being a complete noob with this mod pack, because there's a lot of things that are different from vanilla, so it's gonna be a learning process. And I don't remember much of what I figured out in the last one, so we are just gonna start a new one. And let's see, let's turn disasters on. We're gonna go for fair climate. Let's go for medium map this time. I tend to go for the large ones, but just to kind of have a natural end to it, I guess. It takes a long time to fill out a big map or the large map. What are we gonna go for? I generally go for hard. There's also a hard alternate in which you get one seed. I think I'm just gonna go for hard as usual. Fair, medium, and then we need to choose some kind of terrain. Peaks, pinewood, fresh spring, lush, entangled, misty, equinox, sunny. Oh, sunny autumn, interesting. Enchanted. Let's try enchanted lakes. I have no idea what the difference is between all these, so we're just gonna try. And let's just, oh, Glover Town, maybe that. And let's just try and randomize our seed a little bit here, so something like that, and let's see what happens. Yay, let's hit pause. Okay. Yeah, of course there's this difference that there's a lot of stuff on the map, as you can see, compared to the vanilla map. There's also something there. Yeah, I don't see a lot of flowers. I played another one, or the other one I played had a lot of flowers, but I'm not really seeing any of those, so I don't know if that's gonna be a problem for us. What is this down here? We have some mushrooms. And yeah, I did see some animals over here. See, we got some bisons. Okay. Okay, well, let's just try and get some of all this stuff sorted. Find jobs to citizens. Yep. Okay, so we have professions. We have a little map here. Wow, we have a huge lake on this map. Wow. Okay, got event luck. And of course we have all our resources up here. Let's put our map over there. Okay, so I'm kind of in that corner. Interesting. Got our river coming here. Okay, but that's nice when it comes to a trader. They should come right past, so we might want to have a trade post on this river. What is this over here in the water? Oh, we've got some reindeer or something. Interesting. Okay, well, might be a good place to do some fishing in here. Ooh, maybe. Okay, well, let's see. I have no idea what we're gonna do here. There's some fishing dock placed on a river to define an area for crafting fish. Why does this one have a little cut? Pasture fenceless and pasture. Oh, okay, this one has fences, this one doesn't. Okay, we've got our trading and stuff. We have all this community toolbar. Okay. So, here we go, Red Ketchup's Mods Toolbar. So if we go in here, and there we go, we got a medieval pond. Do we have other options for fishing? Orchard lodges, tropical lodges. Ooh. Oh wow. Yep, there's a lot of stuff to figure out here. Let's see. NMT corner buildings. Okay, new medieval town corner buildings, I think these are. Red Ketchup services. We've got storage toolbar, we've got transport, we've got housing, resources, decorations. Oh yes, there's decorations now. There wasn't really when I played this last. A few trees, but not much. Okay, there's the dock. Aha! This would be nice because we are right next to this, right? So, let's see. Fishing dock. Allow your your citizens to pick up fishes on a dock piece over the water. Aha! Uh-huh. That could be kind of nice, couldn't it, guys? To have a little bit of a dock going on here. Okay, do we have some normal dock pieces? Dock street toolbar. Aha, yep. Some of these are what we would want. Boat bridge, what's this? Okay, let's get down here. Okay, that looks nice. Got a little corner piece. And we're gonna need some of this to get out here and do some fishing. I think maybe that's what we're gonna want to go for. What is all this? Seafood farm. Then we get seafood. We have a water mill. We can crush grain and make flour. We have the fishing dock, of course. Then we have an RNG seafood farm. We have rice farm. We have cranberry farm. Land and harvest cranberries on a special platform made inside a body of water. Ooh, interesting. And a watercress farm. What is watercress? I have no idea. Is that something you can eat? Or is it used as a resource? I don't know what watercress is. Tailor, sawmill, blacksmith, woodcutter. Okay, well that's one option for food, but then I was thinking maybe we should do something in here too. But I think we're gonna move out here and start doing some stuff since we are right next to the water here. What else do we have when it comes to food? We do have the medieval pond, water tower, medieval apiary. Wow, there's so many things to figure out, guys. So, I guess we want to still do some of this vanilla stuff. So, gatherer's hut. Yep. Look at that, but it does look different than the vanilla one. It looks like there's only one version of it. If you want a gatherer somewhere, just because a gatherer can be handy to have, guys. Could also put you up here somewhere. You have a little river going on. There's a lot of like wood and stuff. I feel like the map is very misty. Or it's very misty. You can see you just have to get to here, then it gets really kind of gets misty. Okay, we do have some bisons over here, which might mean it would be a good place for some hunting. You have you guys here. Well, if you're gonna go into the water, it would be fine to just put it here, wouldn't it? What if we put you there? Like that, and just kind of start planning something out. Then, okay, I think I turned it this way. So if we have a road, okay, of course I put it so that is in the way. Okay, no, I don't want you there. So we move roads. Yep, let's move you. And then we're gonna move this and get our gatherer again. So I want to have it so the road at least can pass this. So I just put it somewhere around there. Let's try that. And then we're gonna put a little, well, I shouldn't put a road, but let's just see. I think that should be fine. Or did I do it again? I did it again. Okay, what if we move you over there so I can see where I actually want to put this? Nice. Because for now, I do want to leave that little wagon there. So let's move you. And let's move our little building. Oh, it's going to be hard to get started on this, guys. I haven't played Banished at all since that last time. Okay, so Let's just check where we want to place you. Yeah, I think that should be fine. I am gonna remove that road though, because I don't want them to spend time on that right now, but I just want to make sure. Okay, before we do that, see, I do want the road to lead down here near the coastline, right? And let's get into this. We're gonna need a ton of resources, so that should give us some resources with the gathering. But if we go into docks, that's this one. Let's see, what do we have here? Coastal dock. Allow citizens to walk safely toward a dock zone over the water. So that, what does that mean? A coastal dock. What's the difference? Walking dock. Walk safely on a dock piece over the deep water. Okay, dock stairs. From a coastal piece to a dock zone over the deep. Okay, so this one is lower, I guess. So if we put a, what are you? Walking dock, what? Yeah, so we need to have something here. Right there. See? So then they should easily be able to walk. And then let's switch this around. Why can I not place you? Oh, it has to be all the way over here. Okay, so if I put you there. And then put one there. Okay. Then we had one, two, three. And then the dock stairs, yes. And then we need the walking dock, so there. Aha. Then we start bringing it out, and then we're gonna we need to build a fishing pole or fishing place somewhere. So let's see, how far out do we have to go? Let's start with that and see how that goes. Yep. And what else do we need, guys? We do need to get some resources, of course. We're gonna have to cut down some trees. But if this is gonna be our... Okay, that might not have been the best approach. If this is gonna be where we're gonna have our gatherers, then we do want trees growing here, don't we? So, where's the circumference of you? Let's put you out here so we can see that. And that means we're gonna go over here. Just outside the border here and tell them to cut down some trees because we're gonna need it. And we're mostly gonna need wood for this. What do you need for you? We need a little bit of stone. So, and we don't really need stone in here, do we? So, do that. Let's start with you. And then we need some storage. Have to get in here again. Let's see. So, I have storage barns, normal barn, tiny barn, granary, root cellar, meat locker. Oh, meat locker is something new actually from the last time I played this. Butter barn. Apparently this is to make fertilizer. Forest barn. Can store everything that can come from forest or outposts. That might be a good thing. I know we can choose to put it all outside, but I think we're just gonna put it inside this area. Let's put you one over like this. What do I need for you? Stone too. Okay, there we go. Man, this is gonna take me forever to get started on this, guys. I know I'm doing this very slow, but I haven't played much Banished in like a year or something like that. Let's just let them get a little bit of stuff. That is a little bit of a... let's give them... We need... Let's see. Stockpile. Let's make a little stockpile down here somewhere. Oh, come on. There we go. We can move it later. Just because we are going to be building in this direction. So I think that might be a good idea. Oh boy. still. We need food, we need housing, but I'm thinking we want a housing out here. Could put a house in here with the gatherer though, and it might be a good idea to have a forester in here at some point. Okay, the reservoir logs is low, yes I know. So there's no more wooden houses and stone houses, of course. Then we have country little house. Okay, that's these ones, but that takes lumber. Then we have country little house there too, takes lumber too. Got a colorful little house. Ooh, right, this one's. They're so cute, they have a top part too. Nice. Okay, come on guys. Okay, you're starting to put in the ducks. There's the forest barn. Okay, let's priority. Let's prioritize this. See if we can get them to finish the gatherer. Okay, what else did we have? I do remember Red Ketchup saying something about getting a lumber mill or something going very fast, because it's better to have lumber based buildings. I have a little house there. You need lumber too. You need lumber and glass and all kinds of stuff. Yeah, we kind of need lumber for everything. Otherwise, we have to go for the vanilla housing. Which actually might be a good idea. Ooh, but there might be duck housing. Okay, let's see. Oh, no. This one. Yep, there we go. Okay, duck house. Just take some wood. Shelter during winter and raise a family. Ooh, look at this one. Do we have different... Ooh, we do have different styles. Nice. I just need them to finish these. Ooh, I forgot something. I knew I was gonna mess this up. There we go. Okay, let's get some builders going. Because I'm too busy trying to figure this out. Okay. Got everything we need over here. We kind of just need them to build, right? So, and it looks like they have cut down more or less everything. So, let's just get them started on getting some more stone from this area, I think. There we go. Okay, so we have 69 wood. We have a little bit of stone. I don't have... We need someone to do something with firewood, too. Do we have anyone in this area? Let's see. Okay, we have like barns, we have stockpiles, storage duck, we have ghost storage, market, not what I wanted. Have some food, okay, it must be over here. Woodcutter. So we can make firewood. Nice, look at that. Okay. We're getting there. Okay, why is this not looking the way I would... Oh, it had to go the other way around. But this is actually higher than this. I was expecting it to be different. Okay. I thought you had to go from up to down, but nope. Okay. That has to be this one. Come on, guys. Just need you to... Oh, I forgot to remove the road. Oh, never mind. Man, I'm messing up here. Well, that's how it is. When you jump back into something like this and you forgot how to play. There we go. Okay, so now we're getting that. And, well, they have a lot of builders, so they'll finish this fast. There we go. Okay, so let's get some people in here. How many can we get? 4. We need to get some food going, so for now, let's just do that. There we go. And then they need to finish this. And then we need to get some housing in here. So, let's see. What if we just get a house for starters? Because that would be kind of handy. Kind of like the idea of it going out like that. I don't like that one. Let's do that. So now we have a little house getting built there. Then we needed the... we have a fishing duck. I was thinking... I'd like to have that kind of out in a corner somewhere where it's a little bit away from everything else. I don't know if it affects it, if there's like other duck buildings nearby or in within the circle. I'm not exactly 100% sure how that works. We're gonna need a woodcutter. Still. Let's put you... Do you have other versions? No. Let's put you there. There we go. So, how are we doing with this? Are we producing anything? Yes, we are. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 500. That's not quite gonna cut it, but at least we are producing some food. And someone grew up. But we got our first house down. Now we're gonna get a woodcutter so we can get some firewood. Okay. And how are we doing? We don't have any more wood. Yep, that's what the problem is. So, let's just cut down some trees out here. Thinking a hunter out in this area could be good. But then it might not be so good to cut down all the trees. Oh, I do see flowers. See? Got a little flowers growing here. And what is this? Like a tiny, tiny tree. Nice. Man, I'm getting nowhere. Working so slowly. There we go. Okay, so. Got our house. Let's try and expand our little duck area here. So, let's see. Do you have some duck corner? Yeah, that's the usual thing with the corner. Ah, allow the merchant boat pass under. That would be something handy to think about, especially when we get out further so we can... Ah, we're gonna need something like this out here somewhere. I think that might be a good idea. Okay, but let's try and see if we can do something so that... yeah, that's kind of... it's wider. I think it looks best if we do it from here. Yeah, let's do that and... see how far do we want to go with this. Now where are you? There you are. Something like that, and then I'm thinking, let's try and put in a thing like you. A lot of wood we're gonna need for this though. Walking duck. I know I'm bringing the fishing a long way away, but I'm not quite 100% sure. What are we gonna need? Oh, no, I just need one. Put one there, firewood. Okay, we're gonna make that out of logs because we don't have further thatch. So, fuel limit, there we go. At least we have one house. I know we're doing extremely bad here. It's late autumn. We have a lot of builders. There we go. Let's do this. So, what did we get? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Almost 1,000 food. I have 17 people, so that's not gonna cut it, that's for sure. I have almost 600 food. Okay. Fishing duck. I kind of like the idea of it being out here somewhere. See, where did I put the... maybe here. But I need to see where I put the bridge. I just need them to extend this a little bit more. Okay, we are gonna need a forester somewhere here so we can keep getting some trees in. So we have Forester's Lodge, used to define an area to selectively cut down trees. What's the difference? Used to define plant new seedlings. This one will plant only the new set of trees. Okay, but they cost the same. I think we're gonna go for this one then. Let's see. Okay, there's only that one with vision. I just put you kind of right in the middle there. Yeah, let's do that. Okay. But I do need you guys to... prioritize this. Okay. Let's finish this off. Well, we have enough firewood. Food is the biggest issue. You guys should have done this differently, guys. Okay, there's the bridge. So. We want fishing. And it would have to be there. Should have moved that over a little bit. What if I put it on the other side? I think that works better. Put you back a little bit. Why can I not see the ring? That's the ring. I'm thinking maybe around there. Yep, let's do that. And okay. Then we're gonna need dock pieces again, of course. There we go. Okay, you are there, so must be there. And then we just need one little piece. Something like that. Nope, they still go out there. Of course. Better put that down first. But at least so far they are not drowning. Because then we can have a trader coming here and through the under the bridge here. So come on guys, fishing ducks. Well, we do have 800 food, so we seem to be producing more than we need. It used to be 100 per person. We need 1700. 2, 3, 7, 9, 11, 13, 14, 15. Well, we're almost, I think we're almost producing enough. There we go, fishing duck, nice. Okay, how many people can we have here? We can have 3. Okay, so if we put 3 people in there. Here. Something like that. There we go. Okay, we have a forester's lodge. If we just have one here. And we put one guy in there for now. Oh, no. Keep clicking on the wrong one. Ooh. Okay. Well, slow beginning, guys. Just trying to figure this out. There we go. But I think this is going to be okay. There we go. That means we're going to be planting some trees here. We have our little gatherer's hut. We should have enough food being produced now, hopefully. Because we're also going to be getting some fish out here. We do need to get some more storage going. At the moment, we only have this storage. Which should store everything from any kind of forest hut. So it even stocks log. Or stocks log. Stocks and firewood. And it stocks everything from the gatherer, it looks like. And probably also if we get a hunter. If we had a hunter in this area, they would probably do the same thing. We need some more housing. We need some storage for these guys over here. But we are going to have to do all of this next time, guys. So let's just pause right here. A very, very slow start. But hopefully it's going to be okay. And hopefully I'm not going to kill off all my citizens as I usually do. So thank you for watching, and as always, do take care and happy gaming!